Hey guys, it's me, Dutch and Freemaster, and you're watching episode 6 of Let's Build a Resort in the Sim 3. And I've read the comments of the last episodes and I saw that you had some tips. And one of these tips was that firstly I could change the resort tower. For example, I could use this one, which I personally also don't like. And this one, I guess, and this one, which we already have, and this. But they also said that it has to be accessible. So then I came up with the idea that I can make this. I don't know what it's called actually. And then I can place it. Let's see if, yes, we can just place it there. Yes, like this. I think that should fit right. Yes, I guess so. So then we go under there. First grab the resort tower. And then go down. And it fits exactly, but it has to be accessible. So we have to make it a little bit bigger. So we can, no, we can't do it like, okay, then we can just do it like this, I guess, something like, I think this is just fits as it should fit, yes, and then here we make another, because this will be upgraded, so it has to be a bit lower, so we add another one. We grab it, go down and place it over here. And now if it's upgraded, it can still upgrade without. Now maybe we can better make one other layer or something. Floor maybe. Like this. And then we add some stairs. Just take the spiral staircase. Because people said that this would work better than the way I did it. Why doesn't this work? Oh, it can't. Okay, yes. That's okay, because it has to go up somewhere here, I think. But I will need to delete a part of the foundation then. Yes, so first make this go down, put the cheat off. Oh wait, that is still the wrong one. Constraint floor elevation false. Yes, then now we can just delete small part of this. Oh wait, I mean true. And then we can delete this part. I hope it works. I don't know, I'm not sure. Yes, then I can place the staircase in here. I have to change the floors a bit, so now it should work. Okay then, why can't I, maybe we can use an elevator. Guess those always work. So place it like there. Okay, yes, I see what it was. Delete this. Place an elevator. Yes. Like the, oh damn. Yes. Now it should fit, but why doesn't it? Okay, yes. Here we have it. I guess now it should work. So let's put the cheat on again, because then we can add the walls. Like this. I'm not sure if this works, but now at least it's accessible because it can go with the elevator. I will place a stair there, by the way. Then they can walk here and here. Then they can go down, and then here they can go there. Because all those resort towers just look terrible. So place these over there. And you also said that the pool wouldn't work, but I think I'll change that once when I'm not recording, because it might take some time and I think I can better just continue with the shape. So let's do that. Just going to just design kind of a shape. I already have an idea, so it shouldn't take really long, I guess. Just go a bit like this. And for this part I don't have an idea yet, but I do have an idea for the actually the back of the resort. So we're first going to do that. So place it like this. Add some floors. Add some stairs. Oh, whoa, that's big. But do it like this. Grab this tool and place the last of the three stairs. And now we have the good level. Now we're going to, let's see what the shape of this part has to look like, because we're going to have a roof on here. And then I guess we will just do this like this. Yes. So make that equal. Then place it over here. And then now we first have to place, let's see. First we need this roof. Then we need to place this one. And then at last we can place this one. Here we go. Then I can place a pillar, because I want to use those. So like this. Make this equal again. Then we can make this a bit higher. And then this big one too. And then delete this. Now we have quite a cool looking roof here at this part. So we first need to change the roof a bit, because it doesn't seem to look really good. Or maybe we can better first go here again and then, whoa crap, yes, like this. And then we can just place a roof like this here too. I think, I'm not sure about this part, but we can change that later. First this looks quite cool. I think we can use a roof like this, because that kind of gives this pillar makes it modern, but The roof gives it kind of a tropical feeling, if you know what I mean. So, and that is kind of what I want this resort to look like, modern but tropical. So, place these over here. Fix the roof. Ook. Yes. Fix this last part. Yes. And this part of the roof, we can fix that too. This small difference. Well. And then let's see, we can also change this one then. I think that kind of works. Maybe we have to change this one too. Or we can just place it like this or something. Or just no roof at this point. Well, we'll just go on. Over here. What kind of roof can we do here? I don't know, we're just going to go to the entrance of our resort, which has to look kind of like this. So, at the walls. This is the other side of the entrance. Do something like this. And then maybe we can also do a roof like that over here. So first change this a bit. Kind of like, yes, this. And then we need to place two pillars, which we're not going to leave there, but just so we can, well, I'll show you in a second. So we can do a roof like this. So let's see, I think that looks quite good maybe. Okay, that last thing doesn't. So we can do something like this. And then make this a little bit higher. Delete this one. Oh crap. Just do something like this. Or not, I don't know. Maybe we can better change that and let it stop a bit earlier. Okay, it's not at a good place now. Damn. But place it over there. Wait, where's the roof now? Are you kidding me? Oh, here it is. Yes. Okay, I don't know why. Oh, damn. Now I know why. I pressed the wrong button. So let's see if. I think this can kind of work, and then we can let something like this. I don't know, maybe we can just place it like this. Yes, so then we can place that like this. And then we have the same height over here. So let's see how that works. Make it all equal. Because that looks quite cool. Maybe we need to change the height a bit if we can. No, we can't, but I can add kind of a good fence for that. And then maybe we can... No, not that. Let's see, because that roof does give a tropical feeling to our resort, so we do need it. Maybe we can also place one here. Oh crap. I mean this one. Or not. No. So. Let's see, does this work? I don't think so. But yeah, what can we do over there? Maybe this does work if we use these windows. Look, that looks quite good, but what can we do there? I don't know what we can do there. Okay, we're waiting too long for now. I will just try something, because this is boring to look at. Sorry for that. So let's do something like this, which gives, makes it look quite nice. And then we can do the same over here. And then we can do something like this. Yes, that looks good, but then we need to change this, because that sucks. So then we can delete this and make it more kind of special. I don't know how, but we need to find a way to do that. Maybe we can just do something like this, and then use the stair method again to make it lower. Oh crap, now it should, yes, this is fine. So place it over here, that last stair, and then wrap it over there. Sorry if this all is boring to look at, but yeah, the roof is just something difficult if it's about the Sims. So yeah, that's just a problem. I think we will need to place a wall in there too then. Look like this. And then we can, oh crap, because we need to do it like this. So now we have something there, and then maybe we can change that and make, or is that bad? I don't know. No, that sucks. Okay, do it like that. Oh, maybe we can also, because now we're busy with the roof, I also want to finish it. We can also place one over here. Because as I said, I just want to create kind of a combination between modern and tropical. And, well, crap. To do that, I think it's good to use this style of roof, but yes, yeah, actually that's it. So do it like this, looks nice. But how can we, what can we do with these parts? So here, here. Because I have no idea. Maybe, yes, because, well, we could, let's see. Maybe just place something like this and then just place one over here. And then around this we can use these platforms like this. Does that should work actually. Oh well, it works, but I don't know if it looks good, because if we have this, then actually already kind of looks like a resort right now, to be honest. So we can keep it like that. I think I like it like that. We have to change something and this again. Maybe we can, well, do something like this. Replace that on there. Then, so. Do it like this and then finish the this platform and then delete those walls. This is a little bit a longer episode also, but that's just because this all takes quite a long time to do, so that's why. But I think that could look nice if we make it like that, because then it's a bit more detailed. Yes, we will just, oh wait, I have one last idea to make it look better, and then we can go over to this part and then we've almost finished the whole roof, so that's good, because then we can start with one of the most difficult tasks of building houses, and that's the wall paintings. I think it's the most difficult task together with the roof. So why can't I freaking delete that floor? Oh, here, just do it like this. That looks better, I think. Okay, so let's go on to this part now. I think we can make something like... Oh wait, there is an... I can't let it go around the... that one. Oh. Okay, so let's just delete that part of... I don't know what it's called actually, it's just a thing. Maybe if I place it like this, because now all those tilted, well, how do you say that actually? Well, all these roofs all go that side, and now this one goes the other, which is a bit better, I guess. It doesn't really matter, but. So fix that like this, maybe. Yes. And then we can do it like this. Let's see if we can, no, we can't let it go down. So let's grab a wall and then place that here to finish this again. We need to delete this. Yes. So now fix this. But I don't think this, you know, that doesn't look as it should. Maybe we can, if we use, look, now we fixed the problem, because we can just, this is a little bit higher, which fixes the problem that you see. That part, yeah, difficult to explain again, but maybe you understand. But like this, and then we can do the same over there, because there it also doesn't fit really nice, so here we go. We now have the roof almost done. We can finish the rest of the roof next time in the next episode, which will be episode 7. So I hope you all enjoy this series. At least I do to record it. And this was a bit a longer episode, but I already said why I did it. So yeah, I see you in the next episode. Bye.